Just three friends and they're hanging around. It's Glenn, Maurice and the Eye.
Glenn, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, shoot.
Look, if someone took you back in time, right, and they showed you this little, like, five-year-old child running around having fun, and they said that that child would grow up to be Adolf Hitler, and it would kill millions of people, could you kill that child?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I really don't like kids.
Oh, snap!
Hey, Fareeth, 80 main videos. Can you believe it? So, I thought today I would spend the day shouting out some YouTubers that I really like. So, this episode is what I like to call
Shoutstorm 2011.
Okay, first up is FizzyWink11Cheese. He's a YouTuber from the American Northwest. His site is political satire, and he does topical skits using the heads of political figures carved out of cheese. That's right, cheese puppets. So, not only are you getting topical information and feeling cool because you're in the know, you're also kind of hungry. Okay, the next YouTuber is named Toby Piscaroni. You might know him from his long-running web series, Should You Bite This?, which ran for a whopping 112 episodes. In the series, he bit everything from a Toyota muffler to a live jellyfish. Unfortunately, in March of this year, his dental insurance dropped him. His channel has now transitioned to a new show called Gummy the Soup Guru. Check him out. He needs the views.
Transition!
Overstuffed Tamagotchi is a gamer channel, and it talks exclusively about video game food. Not food to eat while playing video games, mind you. Actual food that appears in video games. You know, from The Sims to Minecraft to Burger Time to Farmville. If there's food in that video game, then Talbot and Mackie know all about it. It's like Iron Chef meets two guys who have never cooked actual food in their entire life. 5-Year Paragraph is a daily video from a British writer named Sheldon Tartuffe. Every day, he releases one letter from the first paragraph of his magnum opus, a book that he has titled Far From the Shadow Solstice. So, every day, he gives you a new letter. The audience is then expected to keep track. He says that the full splendor of the paragraph will be revealed after 5 years. Unfortunately, I've kind of come in part of the way through, only about the last month or so. So, all I have of the paragraph is, under the pieces, he nibbled around the patch of dead. That's all I got. Dawn Digger Sparkly Time is a daily vlogger from the Deep South who does her entire vlog in a completely made-up language. What makes matters worse is that she shoots the entire thing in the dark, using night vision, while painting a picture she has never seen. It's the strangest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. And finally tonight, I'm a Fudge is a Canadian rock band that does nothing but Rush covers, but they replace all the words from the Rush songs with the poems of Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. Might I suggest The Midnight Ride of Paul Revere to the Temple of Syrinx? It's breathtaking. So that's it. Check them all out. It's worth your while. And I'll see you furries later. Ciao. Hey, some quick housekeeping things. One, I am now officially out of I'm a Furry videos. So, if you guys want, just shoot me a video saying your name, where you're from, what your YouTube channel is, and that you're a furry. Be proud. Show it off. And then I'll feature it here at the end of all my episodes. There will not be a video on Sunday. Instead, on Saturday, I will be uploading a video for Project for Awesome, which is a day when YouTubers shoot videos highlighting their favorite nonprofit organizations and charities and causes that they think are important. And then the community thumbs them up and likes them and, you know, makes sure to promote these videos. And it was started by the Vlog Brothers. And if you don't know anything about it, go to projectforawesome.org, I think, or .com. Anyway, just look P4A. So you'll actually see a video from me, but it'll be on Saturday, and it'll be a little different than most of my other videos. But still worth a look, especially if you're a furry.